Thank you for joining us for another lesson in Christianity, brought to you by the good folks at Valley Fellowship Community Church. Today's lesson, evangelism.
What's on your mind, Tim?
Well, it's just that lately I've been so busy doing things for the church, I haven't had time to do any other important things.
Tim, what could be more important than serving in the house of God?
Well, lately I've really had a burden for my neighbors. They all like to hang out in the evenings in each other's driveways and just visit with each other. Well, last night when my wife and I were leaving for cell group, one of my neighbors came over and actually asked when he'd get a chance to hang out with me. The problem is, I don't have any free evenings left.
You know, Tim, it's funny you should say this, because this Sunday, our good pastor is preaching a dynamic sermon entitled Saint or Sinner, Which One Are You? Why don't you do this? Why don't you take these invitations and hand them out to your neighbors tomorrow evening?
Well, the pastor said that if tomorrow evening, if we miss the prayer meeting, we'll be missing a special blessing from God.
Oh, Tim. No. I was not suggesting that you miss prayer meeting tomorrow night. No. I was thinking that you could skip dinner and hand these flyers out then. Evangelism is worth the sacrifice.
But don't you think it'd be good if at least I began a relationship with my neighbors before trying to invite them to church?
You know, it would be wise to confine your relationships to those brothers and sisters in the house of God. Let me remind you that light does not have fellowship with darkness. Your friends need to come into church and get saved. Oh, excuse me. Hello? Yes, oh, Zippy Printing. Great. Okay, yes. It should read, Evangelism Explosion Plus, Reaching the Unchurched in Your Neighborhood. Right, great, no problem. Bye now. Oh, Tim, I've got a great idea. Would you mind stopping by the print shop on your way home from work tomorrow and pick up the flyers for our evangelism seminar?
So concludes today's lesson in Christianity, brought to you by Valley Fellowship Community Church.